This coin probably found its way into Japanese circulation sometime in the mid-19th century. Those treks, all those climbs. It's as if he'd been preparing me for something like this all along. It's clear that there are people living here, and they're organized. They're killing and recruiting. Why? It's like some kind of cult. A cult of what? What do they want? What are they looking for? Edo period coin minted in the late 17th century. It could have come from any number of old wrecks on this island.
Need some help!